Good morning. It is Thursday. We are going to skip our morning songs today, and we're going to go right into our morning message. And I'm going to read it to you. I'm in my different spot today again, but that's all right. We're just going to read it right on here. All right? It says, good morning. Today is Thursday. We have no school tomorrow. Remember, tomorrow is Friday, and we actually have no school because it is Good Friday. So you get to take the day off. You have a three-day weekend. I hope you enjoy your Easter weekend. And I just wrote, I hope you have a fun weekend. Now, since it is our last morning message of the week, I thought it'd be fun to play our popcorn word music freeze dance game. So what you're going to need... You're going to need a paper, and you're going to need a marker or a pencil or a crayon. So if you don't have that yet, go ahead and go grab it, pause the video, and make sure you have this. So you should be joining us back with a paper and a marker and a crayon. And what we're going to do, I'm going to play some music. You can dance, you can stay in your seat and you can dance, you can get up and you can dance, but whenever the music freezes, I'm going to read one of these words. I'm not going to show you. And then you have to write it down, and then I'll show you. Okay? These are all the words that we did this week. So I'll go over them really quick. All right? So I'm going to show them to you, and you're going to read it first this time, and then I'll say it. Ready? Jump. Right. Find. Sorry, somebody knocked on the door. I think it was just Amazon. Okay, our next one. Ready? Play. Good job. Have. Good. Make. Me. Your turn. Remember, you say it first. With. And... you. Good. Sorry if I went too fast. I got distracted because they knocked on the door. All right. So you should have your paper ready. You should have your marker ready. And here we go. The music starts. Freeze. All right. Your first word that you are going to write down is have. We did this one yesterday. Get out your pencil, marker, crayon, and you're going to write down have. All right. Are you ready? If you're not ready, pause the video before I show you. H-A-V-E, have. Good job. All right, put your marker down. And move. I think your next word is... Oh, I showed you. Oh, don't put that away. All right, next one. You. Don't write down play. All right, your word is... you. So take out your marker. You're going to write it down. You. Not the letter U, the word you. Like, you have a dog. You have a cake. All right. This is what you should have wrote. Y-O-U-U. You. All right, we'll do a few more. Ready? All right, your next word is with. With. So take your marker, crayon, pencil, and you're going to write down with. All right, if you don't have it yet, pause the video. This is what you should have wrote. W-I-T-H. H with. All right, we're going to do one more. Are you ready? All right, your last one. Are you ready? Find your marker or your pencil, and you're going to write it down. All right. If you don't have it yet, pause. This is what you should have wrote. F-I-N-D. Find. Good job, you guys. All right. Your job for reading and writing today is to, you get to choose a story today, and you get to write about why you like that story. I don't have an example for you today because I think you guys can do that by yourself. All right, so have a great Thursday. Remember, tomorrow is Good Friday, so we do not have school, so you will not have a morning message from me, and have a good weekend. See you on Monday.